and literally dreamed one time that I was in this humongous stadium. It looked like a Madison Square Garden, and I was performing in front of the Tito Puente Orchestra. And I remember during the dream, I had a strong voice saying, you will take your dance and you'll work around the world with it. You will be internationally known. And I remember I was very young. I must have been about 16 years old. And I never forgot that because it seems to be like such a real, real experience that I was having in this dream. And I would be one that I would not go to school just to stay home or go to these mambo parties, as they say, pursuing the development of this dance. And even my mother, she'd say, you better get to school and get an education and become a mechanic like your father. And she'd make a joke because I'd say, I'm not going to work with my hands. And she'd say, what are you going to do? You're going to earn a living with your feet?
Thank you. me, there's nobody better than Irene in dancing.